Oh, hey, little Oma. Got the stump, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Ah! Another thing, keep that low-life boyfriend away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Thank you. Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way, or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm away.
You have a car in here? Here.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you?
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. That kind of thing.
Words to live by. Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
I see time in America has busted your excuse. All men to American tourists.
Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Finally.
Well, don't you just got the money?
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I call it drugs? Love drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
On the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking the hour. Oh, shit. Sorry, it's
Hey, to me.
What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drum.
Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Cops? Great. We'll be right back.
charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.